I'm Jessica Cartaglia. Baltimore County Police are investigating a home invasion that ended in a shooting. It happened around 3 this morning in the Towson area. Police are not being specific as they continue to look into the incident. One person was shot in the upper body. Police believe the home was targeted because specific items were stolen. More on WJZ and WJZ.com.